Hi friends, when you are trying to find the sum, which is the answer to an addition problem, you need to add the tens first. So 1 10 plus 3 tens is 4 tens. 2 plus 1, so 2 ones plus 1, 1, is 3 ones. Tens, then ones. You can do it.